Freedom of jail clips inserted. A baby's being born, same time a man is murdered. The beginning and end. As far as rap go, it's only natural. I explain my plateau and also what defines my name.
I'm trying to rectify myself, but my state of mind is weaker than a mother who was just giving birth. Man, this feeling is the worst. If I was to put it in comparison, it's like it's me against the world. But truly, I'm amazed how my mind has hit its maximum capacity, but still hasn't burst. Right now I'm hallucinating, like a man walking miles in the desert, suffering from thirst. I guess there's no sign of help, but I ain't gonna moan. Fuck that, I know it's just the hand that was dealt. I got the champion's belt, and with the fire in my system burning loud, I ain't begging for help. To my nigga P, you were like a brother then a cousin. Learn some life lessons from you, some are good and some are ugly. I won't feel any different if you never feel to trust me. I'm feeling kinda guilty, I ain't seen your baby Charlie. That's real talk, it beats me up. From the day you was born, I always felt I had a kid on my own. So when I'm flicking through my Instagram and looking at his picture, I instantly knew I had a message to deliver with my scriptures of corrupted thoughts, which are currently causing my conscious to continuously feel pain. So I'm approaching them with caution. If I die in the morning, hope you know I gave it all. Not a portion to my brother hate. I know we've always had these debates about people entering the circle and ending up being fake. Like showing up at someone's birthday party only for cake. For this last couple of months I had a lot on my plate, and I'm man enough to say I done my share of mistakes. I just forgot about the team, I just needed a break. So I took a step back and tried to sort myself out, but people intervening started running their mouth. They never really understood what they didn't see me about, but their opinion doesn't matter cause you know what I'm about. So really and truly I don't care about them, I don't give a fuck about them, I don't class them as friends. As for you, you were real from year 5 when we met. I take a bullet for your brother, you can hold me in that. I'm staying true to my words, this is more than a verse. If I said it on a track then I ain't taking it back. I can't believe I let my friends down. Now this thing called friendship's hanging down like Saddam Hussein, the same time he was pain. I'm reminiscing by the good old days when men pop champagne. I can't believe I let my friends down. We haven't spoken in time, I guess I'm lost in this thing called life. I know I seem distant. This letter's to my real dogs, everybody else mind your business.